Dauntless Stark.
Okay. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Nioh 2. Reduces the Jesus Guardian Spirit. I didn't use that at all. Damage to your next Yokai ability when you perform Yokai Burst. Restore health and damage to your Yokai ability. Sure. Alright. So.
Bow army after army was sent to stop my brother. Their sacrifices were all in vain. My brother is immortal.
Grow
he cannot to be defeated by force alone.
I don't know why this.
Yet, with your help, maybe stopping my brother isn't so inconceivable.
Maybe, I hope it's just on like on my end, but them motherfuckers are quiet. I still can't really get over that Atakimaru is like my fucking uncle. Because it's pretty, like, even the game is like, huh, she looks a lot like your mother. Weird, right? And it's like, I don't know what those pots do. They got flowers around them. That's really weird. Brother's servant.
She has committed many atrocities, all to amass a store of glimmering stones.
You don't say. Stones, eh? Hold on, I gotta keep looking around here. There's like a tanku over here. Let's go up here. Use a cast in holy water of the demon to damage what I got a random ass achievement. Okay. Whatever, I did something. I'm not entirely sure what I did, but I did it. Cool. Nothing really here. Oh, no, it's her. What was her name? Sukuna? Sukuna's fingers? Why are you a hoe?
Sounding like a worried mother.
Yeah, it's... They're being a little too unsubtle. To the point where now I'm thinking maybe there's... Whoa. Fucking Tengu on roids. You look fucking... Take a fireball. There we go, I'm doing normal damage again, so it was just that fight. Okay. I thought I'm going crazy. Ooh, I can't see. I like the skulls in your chest. That's a really cool. Cool.
When hatred is met with further hate, peace will always elude us. And yet, my brother is forever blinded, giving form to his inner demons. If you do not stop him, I fear this world will never know peace.
Come on, man. Let me...
The light that you and I are blessed with holds the power to vanquish all of my kind. It might be the only power my brother will ever truly face.
Dude, this is annoying. Can I just grab the fucking soul?
In order to stop him, we'll need certain sacrifices to be made. But first, we must find his store of shining stones.
I hate you. I don't want the items. Give me the... Lead us to human. A lot of thinking. That pain is what drives us to improve and grow stronger. Stronger than you. Where?
Can I rest?
Sure, but like, what? Where is this little guy? I think he's like here, here. I really don't want to do this mission again. So I'm just doing double checks. Springs, it's nice. So if the game wants me to go there, then what's down here? Right, this is what I was thinking, because there's a Kodama here. Oh, fuck, and this one I missed over there, too. Oh, fuck. Well, I gotta go grab that one. Because now that I saw it, I'm not just gonna not get it. I love how my Kodama sense didn't go off. Cheeky little buck. I think that's 6. Could be wrong. Probably am. I think that's 6. Alright, now we can continue. Butterflies. Yeah. Come on, Wada, just die. I see. Yeah. I see. Are you? Just a random really hard fight out of nowhere. Okay. Think that was what did I say? 7, 8 around there? Butterflies. Was a giant eyeball for a second. So I'm not sure what direction. Oh, it's one of these little gnome dudes. You're a hoe. You can turn to stone, then I just gotta crack your stone. I'm not even gonna bother. I'm good. Oh, hello, monkey. That's a big one.
Yeah.
Aha. Oh, fuck yes. Oh, my soul can rest easy. But what's like the big fight? Oh, I gotta fight like his crony. Gun out. A fucking one-tap gun. Oh, this is actually a nice shortcut. Gotcha. Well, let's go.
Come on! Give me more thought!
Switchglaive.
Perhaps this will persuade you!
Stop hurting him!
Oh my. She's gonna get incapacitated, though. Fuck. Again, audio is a little weird.
I smell spirit stone!
Whoa. Tate Iboshi. I think her design is crazy good, though. Jesus. Now that shortcut isn't that. Yeah, it's right here. I'll give her honest. I like her design.
Come on! Give me more!
Oh my god. Jesus, that attack's mean.
Help!
Shit. Yeah. You're the butterfly lady. Can I stop getting hit by that move, please? I swear I'm blocking that. So, keeping distance can actually help. I like her fight. Holy fuck, dude. Her fight's awesome. Yeah, her fight's really cool. No, no. Shit. That's mine. Aww.
Yep.
You can't actually kill it, which is nice. Her fight was really fun, because she seemed very fair. Very telegraphed, very damaging, and she didn't have a lot of health. She was fine. I want a mission where I can just fight her. I'm pretty sure she also drops a move I can learn as well.
I entrust to you everything I am.
Don't die. No, 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 no. Birth of the sword. Just making sure everything's recording. My well, yes, rage it is. Get out of here, mouse.
And will forever fan the flames of war. As his sister, one who shares his blood, I alone can forge the sword that will fell him. To bring forth a world where man and yokai live in peace, I will gladly give up the spirit that guides me. Visitor from another time. Only you can stop my brother. It is your destiny, your fate.
The birth of the sword. She just straight up dies? What the fuck? That doesn't seem canon. Oh! So yeah, that's what the Demon Hunter clan's called. So, it's based off of a dragon. That's cool. Completed Dawn of a Demon. All things begin. Yeah, I mean, crazy. Black liquor, long sword. That nourishes humans. I remember almost nothing. All I can recall is your glow, your blood. There's no mistaking it. So high Amara, the sword capable of feeding any yokai. I do not possess the strength to fight alongside you. Takemaru together. Tate Iboshi. Yo. That's pretty crazy.
A dark power born of an ancient grudge, given strength by blood and iron, has cast its shadow over our unfortunate land. Should we fail to act, an eternal twilight will darken our skies. And humans and yokai will be locked in a futile war without end. There is a remote island, Onigajo. I believe it to be the Dark Power's source. The only weapon that can slay the Undying One is the blade that is bathed in the light of the Spirit Stones, the Sahayamaru. Come, child. Bring an end to a Tekumaru's reign of cruelty and salvation to this world.
Okay. Nine, okay. Alright. That looks very climactic. And if it's just two episodes, then fuck, that's still unfortunate. Not finishing it today, though. Counter yokai tactics. Increased melee damage and ki damage dealt to yokai. Okay. Elemental damage taken. Nullify confusion. So you just become immune to confusion. That's not terrible. It's weird, but okay. Key recovery bonus based off of your anima gauge. So just don't use your anima and then you'll be good. Alright. Okay, some crazy fucking lore so far. Yeah, I'm sick of tired of being fucking.
Welcome.
Black liquor sword. Vanisher. Not too bad. Alright, I think that's going to have to be it for this episode, so thank you everybody for watching. I hope you had a wonderful time. I hope you have a wonderful time. Until next time we meet, I hope you all have a fucking day. Peace.